gonna make sure. I don't know.
But don't open it. It looks like glue. Here, go put it back. It looks like glue. That's an eraser. You don't even have any paper to do that with yet. Alright. I'm gonna give a little bit of cleaning. Little man is crying. Dad's in charge. Like 30 minutes.
Mom, look.
Need this out to make some juice. What?
This? This what is like one, Mom? Does this look like it?
Close it up. I told you not to open it. You're not listening. I'm about to take your stuff. Sponge for his bottle at. Hey, does he need a bottle? Found it. Okay.
Put
paper towels. That's why I have these on here. Can you put some of it, baby? Stop, come on, I'm about to say, because he about to start right on it, too.
I'm going to fall out your thing.
What fell out of my bag? Put it back in there. All of them. That's all. So, we scraped. This is just a quick clean. Well, I don't have all my kids here. Just clean it up real fast. Just so that I can smell good, be fresh, freshened up. This is my coffee from this morning. I will be making more probably in like 5 minutes or so. Or maybe right now. Just gonna rinse it out. Take the old filter out, the old coffee. Fine. Stick in the bag because I gotta do the garbage. Dump it out. Rinse it out. There's sometimes coffee grinds in here. What do you think they're up? Wipe it. So this stuff, it's kind of like a little brownish because it got burnt. I don't know how, but it got burnt. But about the coffee pot, only fill it up until 8 because I'll drink like 2 or 3 cups. And my husband has just drank one maybe because it's the middle of the day. He likes it in the morning. So we're going to pour the water in the back of here. Boom. Coffee time. This right here.
Coffee time.
Yeah, I need some coffee. Get the filter. One is already out. Somebody was speaking my language. Get the Dunkin' Donuts hazelnut jar. Pour it in here. I moved it to wipe it, but I forgot that I gotta make it. Over here. Let's go. Let me get on this counter because that plug socket is messed up.
So,
here. Plug it up. Right where to go? Right there. And turn it on. Then it probably got your hands too. But.
You should have grabbed everything. I mean, you grab it and use it, but.
There you go. Yeah, I got time to do that. Jay, what are you doing? All right, this is good. Mia, take this bag, put it on my bed for me. I'm going to use this to make some iced tea. Again, because I love iced tea. The coffee is going. So this can actually go under here for now. I'm gonna make that pour. That's a really good design here. Oh, seriously?
Yeah,
okay. This gotta be the, that's hers. That can't be open. That's just basically just blue. So.
I'm from the dollar store.
So, where is it? Got the coffee going. Did the sink already. I got my pan. I forgot my pan, so just rinsing out real fast. Huh. Stove is clean. What? It's a sharpener, baby.
Huh?
A sharpener. Got a sharpener?
Yeah.
Ta-da. All right. Me, put this on my bed, too. Wait, what are you doing? You put that plastic bag on my bed already? Yes, all right. Put this on my bed. Your boots, you can put in my room too, but not on my bed, of course. Yeah, take the time to clean up. While the other two are in school, so I got to deal with that. Ooh, so I need wigs. I need somebody professional because this is horrible. It's horrible. It's all right, though. It's okay. I ain't complaining. I think I just need to tighten the ponytail for now. Whatever. But, bathroom isn't bad. Straighten. Let's see, it's not bad here. I'm just gonna wipe your table off. I'm gonna do that now. Spray and wipe the table with my bleach spray. Alright, and they can watch. Dad, since you cleaned up all the toys in there and everything. Baby. Let me see, because this light is so bright that I can't even see what I'm looking at. Yeah, there we go. Now I can see. Alright, wait for my coffee. But me, don't touch the table because I'm about to spray it. I'm about to wipe it because I sprayed it. Take these toys that's on the floor in the kitchen and just put them into the ice cream.
This trash or paper?
Paper.
think of.
Oh wow.
Well, must be a trooper.
That's crazy. I did both of them. Here's a little toy section. That coffee is done, and I'm getting a headache.
Yeah, I'll pick up this. There you go. Sweet.
Oh, you should have took out their board, their chalkboard. What, Zai? Alright. Other than that, coffee is done.
Talkie.
Wait, where is the cord? Alright, because it's time for coffee. And I need to put my light over here so the boys get back, of course. And yeah, this is just the basics. Gotta sweep, of course, mop. Yada yada. But for the most part, it is not trashed in here. What, baby? What is that? That's how you sharpen it. And that's the trash that's coming out. Go ahead, let me see you do it.
I do it this way.
Good job, see? And then that's why you need something for trash. But okay, time for coffee.